Hello again to all my friends. I'm glad you came to play. Our fun and learning never ends. Here's what we did today. I just love the season of autumn. It's also called fall because that's when the leaves turn pretty colors and fall from the trees. It's fun to play in the leaves and feel them under your feet. Autumn comes after summer and before winter, so you can wear your favorite sweaters. It's also the time when red and green apples are picked. Wasn't Baby Bop excited when she guessed how many apples were in the basket? You can play that game too. We made leaf prints by painting on one side and pressing them down on a piece of paper. What pretty shapes and colors. Tasha had a stupendous idea for making a bird feeder. We spread peanut butter on pine cones, then rolled them in bird seed. What a yummy snack for the birds. You can have a fall festival and make your very own scarecrow. Oh, I just love autumn, and I love you too.